Hello students, welcome to EduAid. I am Amarjit Dev, Assistant Professor, Assam Don Bosco University. Well friends, last lesson you have learned about the elements in the process of management. Tumaloke nischoy bhalke bujisa. Today we will be learning about the features of management. আজি আমি ভালকে বুঝিম যে ম্যানেজমেন্ট ফিচার্স অফ ম্যানেজমেন্ট বলি কলে কি কি বস্তু আহে বা হোয়াট ডাজ দিস মিন ওকে সো লেট আস রাইট ডাউন সাম অফ দ্য ফিচার্স দ্য ফার্স্ট ফিচার ইজ ম্যানেজমেন্ট ইজ এ গোল ওরিয়েন্টেড প্রসেস তার মানে কি ইট মিন্স দ্যাট ওয়েন এনি ম্যানেজমেন্ট অ্যাক্টিভিটি দ্যাট ইজ আন্ডারটেকেন management activity that is undertaken it is directed towards a particular goal okay so for example moy sabotke easy example eta lobo khujisu very recent example eti amar covid pandemic jitu soli ase you have seen how in the news channels they are showing us our health minister is also telling what they are doing the government is telling us what they are doing so therefore that management activity what is the goal is to control the spread of the pandemic number one immediate goal jitu hob of course the, for the healthcare and the scientist medical scientist the goal is to come out with a vaccine accordingly they are carrying out various management activities in terms of research clinical trials buji palane okay so therefore it is a goal oriented process any management activity within an organization tumaloke jodi ghoror eta functional kotha chinta kara of course as it denote function to ami na bhoile bhal but my example to dibo khujisu je it is not an organization kintu ghor jetia tomar function eta hoy what do you see various people have been assigned various tasks and every individual has been given certain role and responsibility and we have the head of the family managing the whole business কামটো ঠিকে চলিছেনে তোমালোকৰ পৰা ফিডবেক লৈছে তো হোৱাট ইজ দেট এক্সাম্পল অফ ইট ইজ এন এক্সাম্পল অফ এন এক্টিভিটি অ'কে এণ্ড এনি এক্টিভিটি ইফ ইট ইজ ৱান্টছ টু বি ছাকচেছফুল ইট হেজ টু বি দেৰ মাষ্ট বি চাম এলিমেণ্ট অফ মেনেজমেণ্ট ইন ইট অ'কে চ' লেটছ টক অফ পইণ্ট নম্বৰ টু মেনেজমেণ্ট ইজ এন ইনটেঞ্জিবল ফ'ৰ্চ তাৰ মানে কি তাৰ মানে ৱেন ইউ টক অফ মেনেজমেণ্ট এক্টিভিটিজ মেনেজমেণ্ট এক্টিভিটি আমি চকুত দেখা নাপাওঁ কামটো যে হৈ আছে বাট দেট ইজ হোৱাট ইজ মিন বাই ইনটেঞ্জিবল ফ'ৰ্চ ইউ কেনট চি ইট হাউ এভাৰ ইউ কেন ফিল ইট অৰ হাউ অৰ ইউ কেন অবজাৰ্ভ দ্য ৰিজাল্টছ চ' উইচ মিনছ দেট ৱেন ইউ টক অফ ৰিজাল্টছ দ্য ৰিজাল্টছ উইল টেল আছ ৱেডাৰ দ্য এক্টিভিটি হেজ বিন carried out positively or whether the activity has been carried out negatively buji palane the results will tell us now results bur kene ke ahibo results ahibo with of course with some effort and what are those efforts we are talking of these are the features of management so, are you getting the point okay so that is point number 2 which is intangible force let's go to point number 3 management is multi dimensional tar mane hol in the business of management or rather the management activity it involves lot of stakeholders bahut manu jorito ase that's why it is called multi dimensional itu ejonor kam no hoy tumaloke jodi organization oto suwa ghor kam oto suwa তোমালোকৰ অৰ্গেনাইজেশ্যন মানে তোমালোকৰ স্কুল বা কলেজত চাব পাৰা দিজ আৰ কেৰিড আউট বাই ডিফাৰেণ্ট গ্ৰুপছ অফ পিপল হয়নে নহয় চ' দেয়াৰ ফৰ ৱেন উই চে ইট ইজ মাল্টি ডাইমেনশ্যনেল ইট মিনছ মেনেজমেণ্ট অফ ৱৰ্ক অৰ বিজনেছ বুজি পালা ৱৰ্ক অথবা বিজনেছ অথবা অৰ্গেনাইজেশ্যন দেট ইজ ওৱান The second point is management of people tar mane ki tumaloke eta bostu bujibo laibo je the whole work is carried out with people. হয় নে নহয়? কম্পিউটাৰটো কাম নকৰে, কম্পিউটাৰ চলাব লাগিব, হয় নে নহয়? যিকোনো মেচিন তুমি চলাব লাগিব. সো দেৰফৰ মেনেজমেণ্ট অফ পিপল, তাৰমানে তোমালোকে হিউমেন ৰিচোৰ্চ বুলি কয়, সেইটো কেনেকৈ তুমি এফিচিয়েণ্টলি মেনেজ কৰিবা ৱেন উই আৰ টকিং অফ মাল্টি ডাইমেনশ্যনেল এক্টিভিটি. অ'কে, মানুহ কেনেকৈ ট্ৰেইন আপ কৰিবা, মানুহ কেনেকৈ মটিভেটেড ৰাখিবা, মানুহ কেনেকৈ স্কিল আপলিফমেণ্ট কৰিবা, চ' দেট দেট পাৰ্চন ইজ কণ্ট্ৰিবিউটিং টু দ্য এচিভমেণ্ট অফ এণ্ড ৰিজাল্টছ এণ্ড ইন আ পজিটিভ মেনাৰ. অ'কে, এণ্ড দ্য থাৰ্ড পইণ্ট ইজ মেনেজমেণ্ট অফ third point is management of operations. Management of operations means getting in doing that work, various resources has to be used, okay, from various functions. Janeke manufacturing hobo pare, accounting hobo pare, finance hobo pare, marketing hobo pare. So therefore management of operation deals with that. So it is actually, this can be represented in the form of a triangle. Okay, in a continuous fashion, where you have on one side management of work or business, management of people, and management of operations. Okay, and in the center you have one sort of likhisu dei management. Okay, so this signifies that management is a multi-dimensional activity. Let us go to point number 4 now. Point number 4 is management is a continuous, management is a continuous process. What do you mean by continuous process? It means that when you're talking of any management activity, it has to follow without any, follow a process without any break in between. Okay, if you're talking of functions of management, then in this whole cycle, let us understand you have planning, organizing, or directing, staffing, controlling. See, buji palane, have you seen the arrow here? It means that it is a continuous process wherein hey process or ami ki kaam koru. In this whole process we utilize R. What is R? Moi yate likhi disu R. What is R? R means the resources that we are having. Are you getting the whole point? That resources mane ki ki ami porisilu agar lessonot? Can you tell me, students? Yes, you are right. Men or women, machine, materials, money and methods. So therefore, hey, resource khini utilize korar karone, the functions of management is a continuous process. Planning, organizing, directing, staffing and coordinating. Bujhi palane? So it is a continuous process. Let us move to point number 4. Point number 5, which is management is a group activity. What do you mean by group activity? Group activity means that in the whole process of management, there are various departments involved, and within each department there are a lot of people involved. Okay, tumaloke eta department keta mano naam koasun. Let us take for example, finance is a department, accounting is a department, marketing is a department, sales is a department, customer service is a department. Tumaloke eta telecom company kotha bhabilo jeta tumalokor network problem hoy tumaloke call center phone kora, they record it, and then service department will take care of that. Buji palane kotha tu? So it is a group activity. Ejonor karone kaam no hoy etu, because there are various functions. Amar human body system tu lobo para, amar anatomy lobo para. It is a composition of various systems and they work. Each system has its own role and responsibility. Clear? Okay, so therefore it's a group activity, or it's an activity within a team. Every department will have their own objectives, every department will have their own goals, okay? And it is a composition or mix of all department within an organization. And the whole department works in the same direction, wherein all departments contribute. মই ইয়াতে এটা এক্সাম্পল দিব খোজোঁ। তোমালোকে যদি ঘড়িটো কেতিয়াবা যদি খুলিছা, ইউ ন' এনালগ ৱাচটো লৈ, ডিজিটেল ৱাচ নহয়, এনালগ ৱাচ, ইউল ফিল দেৰ আৰ মাল্টিপল পাৰ্টছ উইদিন দেট ৱাচ, এণ্ড ইচ পাৰ্ট ইজ ফাংচনিং ইন ইটছ অ'ন ৱে, হয়নে নহয়? কিছুমানে এণ্টি ক্লক ৱাইজ মুভ কৰি আছে, কিছুমানে ক্লক ৱাইজ মুভ কৰি আছে, কিছুমানে এটা থিয়ৰি আছে, হয়নে নহয়? ঘড়ি পাৰ্টছৰ কথা মই কৈছোঁ, উইচ মিনছ ইটছ এ গ্ৰুপ এক্টিভিটি, চ' এভৰি পাৰ্ট ইজ হেভিং ইটছ ৰ'ল and responsibility. Similarly within an organization, tumaloke jete effort or kotha koba, result or kotha koba, you need all these activities. Okay, let us move to the sixth point, which is management is all pervasive. Moi yate aru eta word likhi disu, easily monot thakibo, othoba universal. Tar mane ki? Tar mane management activity is present and everywhere. Tumaloke or jikono organization koa, jikono jagat koa, be it in Guwahati, be it in Delhi, be it in USA. Are you getting the point? Management activity is universal. Its principles can be applied everywhere. Khali yate eta word of caution ase. Caution to ki? Je when you talk of management activities, you are dealing with people and the behavior of people is not fixed. They are not machines. হয়নে নহয়? কম্পিউটাৰৰ যি তেনেকৈ অপাৰেট কৰে, পিপল উইল নট অপাৰেট ইন দেট মেনাৰ। চ' দেৰফৰ ইউ ন' ৱেন ইউ আৰ টকিং অফ মেনেজমেণ্ট প্ৰিন্সিপলছ এণ্ড ইজ এপ্লিকেশ্যনছ, ইট উইল ডিপেণ্ড এণ্ড ভেৰি ফ্ৰম চিটুৱেশ্যন টু চিটুৱেশ্যন। হাৱেভাৰ দ্য মেনেজমেণ্ট এক্টিভিটি ইজ প্ৰেজেণ্ট এভৰিৱেৰ। এগেইন আইল গিভ ইউ দ্য এক্সাম্পল অফ ক'ভিড পেণ্ডেমিক, দ লট অফ মেনেজমেণ্ট এক্টিভিটিজ ইন টাৰ্মছ অফ ফাংচনছ। তোমালোকে যদি এইটো এপ্লাই কৰা ক'ভিডত, ক'ভিড চিনেৰিঅ'ত, ইউ ন' দ ইজ লট অফ প্লেনিং গয়িং অন, দ ইজ লট অফ অৰ্গেনাইজেশ্যন অফ ৰিচোৰ্চেছ গয়িং অন, there's a lot of direction from the prime minister to the chief minister to the health minister to the police department, okay? And there's a lot of recruitment of people, staffing function going on in the form of volunteers, in the form of reorganizing the right people at the right place, so that you know the whole objective can be done, you know, whole goal is achieved. Have you seen this management activity and goal here? I'm giving you the example of COVID pandemic. That's the management activity, and what is the goal? To prevent spread of the disease at this point. You know, we are almost in phase 2 now, okay? Or we have entered into phase 2. So therefore, this is the whole process. And end of the day, what is the last step? Controlling. What is controlling? Controlling is whatever you have planned, you must ensure that you are achieving those plans, okay? And for that reason, you need to control. বুজি পালা নে তোমালোকে? নাও লেট আছ মুভ টু দ্য লাষ্ট পইণ্ট। দেৰ আৰ এন নম্বৰ উই আই এম ডিছকাছিং উইথ ইউ দ্য মেজৰ ফিচাৰ্ছ। দ্য লাষ্ট ফিচাৰ ইজ মেনেজমেণ্ট ইজ এ ডাইনামিক ফাংচন। অ'কে, এইখনৰ চিমিলাৰিটি আছে, কণ্টিনিউৱাছ প্ৰচেছৰ লগত ডাইনামিক ফাংচনৰ এটা চিমিলাৰিটি আছে। কেনেকৈ? Continuous process, tumaloke to buji paisa. Now dynamic function means management activity is happening all the time, okay, irrespective of different situations, okay, it is happening all the time. So therefore, and it is changing as per the needs of the situation or whatever is the demand. For example, if suddenly there is an outbreak of few patients today in Guwahati, God forbid, what will happen? Similarly, you know, the management activities and the whole plan will be reshuffled once again. So tumaloke jitu functions of management, jitu activity koi asa, for example, planning, organizing, staffing, directing, controlling, ei gutei activity khini ako realignment kora hobo. Okay, that means it is a dynamic function, because the market or the environment, our external environment, this is the business organization. Business organization means tumaloke government organizations lobo jikono lobo para, and the business environment is surrounded by an external external environment, en. The external environment always keeps changing. As a result, management function also has to change. Static hole no hobo, eketa function hole no hobo. Are you getting the point, friends? Okay, so the few questions that emerge from this discussion, more discussion to kibabe asil, my discussion was on explain the features of management. So the questions that emerge here is eta tumaloke short question hisabe individual pabo para. That means what do you mean by goal oriented process, explain with an example, ek marker questions pabo para gutekhini para. Okay, or what is what do you mean by intangible force, by management is an intangible force, true or false, explain. Ekon question khub beshi ke ahe, explain how or why management is considered a multi dimensional activity. ঠিক আছে, তেনেকে ধৰণৰ কোৱেশ্যন আহিব পাৰে আৰু এটা ব্ৰড কোৱেশ্যন হিচাপে আহিব পাৰে যে এক্সপ্লেইন দ্য ফিচাৰ্ছ অফ মেনেজমেণ্ট গিভিং চাৰ্টেন এক্সাম্পলছ. অ'কে, চ' ডিপেণ্ডিং অন দ্য মাৰ্কছ ইউ কেন চুজ দ্য নাম্বাৰ অফ পইণ্টছ, বাট আই উইল চাজেষ্ট দেট তোমালোকে পইণ্টছখিনি দি যদি কোৱেশ্যনৰ ডিমাণ্ডিংটো 3 মাৰ্কছত থাকে তোমালোকে গোটেই পইণ্টছখিনি দি 2 বা 3 বুজাই দিব পাৰিবা. ঠিক আছে, অ'কে, থেংক ইউ.